problem with Hollywood is they make shit. Unbelievable, unremarkable shit. Now, I'm not some grungy wannabe filmmaker that's searching for existentialism through a haze of bong smoke or something. No, it's easy to pick apart bad acting, short-sighted directing, and a purely moronic stringing together of words that many of the studios term as prose. No, I'm talking about the lack of realism. Realism. Not a pervasive element in today's modern American cinematic vision. Take Dog Day Afternoon, for example. Arguably Pacino's best work, short of Scarface and Godfather Part 1, of course. Masterpiece of directing, easily Lumet's best. The cinematography, the acting, the screenplay, all top-notch, but it didn't push the envelope. Now what if in Dog Day, Sonny wanted to get away with it, really wanted to get away with it? What if, now this is the tricky part, what if he started killing hostages right away? No mercy, no quarter. Meet our demands are the pretty blonde and the bell bottoms gets it in the back of the head. Bam, splat. What, still no bus? Come on. How many innocent victims splattered across the window would it take to have the city reverse its policy on hostage situations? And this is 1976. There's no CNN. There's no CNBC. There's no internet. Now fast forward to today, present time, same situation. How quickly would the modern media make a frenzy over this? In a matter of hours, it would be the biggest story from Boston to Budapest. 10 hostages died. 20, 30. Relentless, bam, bim, one after another. All caught in high def, computer enhanced, color corrected. Directly taste the brain matter. All for what? A bus, a plane, a couple of $1 million that's federally insured. I mean, it's not within the realm of conventional cinema. But
there's a problem with that movie.
Really?
It wouldn't work.
How come?
Audiences love happy endings.
Pacino escapes with the money. Boyfriend gets a sex change. Phobia.
Bad guy can't win. It's a morality tale. One way or the other, he's got to go down.
Well, life is stranger than fiction sometimes. You know, guys, I gotta go. Got a jet. Thanks for the coffee.